We're here in Nashville for this afternoon's matchup between the Detroit Lions and the Tennessee Titans.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Bill.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
Fair catch signal made.
Fair catch for a touchdown. On the kickoff.
Let's go.
The first down.
38.
Right, gonna take the handoff now. He's brought down at the 25-yard line. It's good to have these guys run. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to.
Also, let's go.
It opens up so many other things for your offense. And now they have a good situation.
Let's go.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield. And 12. Throws the pass. Made famous by the West Coast offense, something that really I thought came in the league when Bill Walsh started with the 49ers in 1979.
Well, let's go!
Brad,
38! Let's go! Brad, 38!
Brad,
38!
Good wide receiver in motion. That time, the defense threw a tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense
let's
in
go.
A situation
Brad,
like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't have enough chances as it is. When the offense crosses the 50-yard line on defense, you have to be careful
now
because it gives the offense a little confidence.
Well,
what they're going to do here is they're looking for the big play down the field for that quick score. So on defense, you've got to play safe. Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run, nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
Thank you.
Second
Let's
down.
Go.
Three. Four down.
Mike, 55.
The quarterback's got a
three.
And if he checks to an audible to get rid of the football quicker or give himself extra protection, that will help him a lot.
Well, let's go. Blue 95. Blue 95. Three.
Interception. Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
First down on the way.
Set, Brady.
Shrugs off the first pick.
They run. Good job.
Everybody stays at home. One yard game on the play. They hold that run to a short game.
Second and nine.
The defense at all. Second and nine. On the football. Hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards. Third longs. They're hard to get in the NFL.
He's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Drop back, look at the receiver, and let it go. No hesitation is allowed. He hesitates, and the defense gets the sack.
What do you got?
He sends the halfback in motion.
This is alert!
Matthew Stafford looking long. Somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Lions lining up for the point after.
Three. Let's go.
And it's first down. Looking to the right side.
Incomplete.
What you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can
get
there.
Pull it, go! Fire 88!
Fire
88!
Mike 55! Mike 55! Take motion,
the quarterback pushes the wide receiver.
Motion!
SOS, SOS, SOS.
Second and four.
Tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes. They go up.
Get ready.
Make the catch.
Motion, motion, motion.
Raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Hey!
Pass, pass, pass.
Pass! Jake Locker down the field. But it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Get ready! Down. Man,
this drive goes crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? Quarterback just overthrows it.
Three! Three! Well, let's go!
Break the and sets up
run, run, run!
Left side. Muscles the defender. The tackle
is
made. Lined up in the slot.
Let's go! Three! Three! Three.
Four down, four down!
Three! Three!
Five.
Well, let's go! Wide 88! Wide 88!
Throws to the right.
That was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. And to give to Reggie Bush. Goes to the left. He's in the clear. What an electrifying run by Reggie Bush. That'll do it for the first quarter here in Nashville, Tennessee. And we'll be back in just a moment. The Lions with a huge gainer right before the break. And now coming back to the line to start the second.
It's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us. And they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
Lined up now in kickoff formation. Touchback.
Ready. Let's go.
First down, and the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Get ready.
Defensive backs out on the field for this.
Number 85, the intended target on the play. Third down.
That incompletion, it sets up third and ten. Play action.
The speed of the defensive end gets around the tackle.
Pull it back.
Jake Locker down the field.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward. Keep this offense going.
Three.
Chris Johnson.
Get ready.
First attempt. Back to the ground. A tackle behind the line.
Got to give the defense so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they
stopped.
The receiver in the slot.
What you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
As you look down at the Tennessee Titans, there's the man that stands above them all, Mike Munchak, who is the only head coach in the NFL who's in the Hall of Fame as a player.
Let's go! Blue got it, fire!
That's pretty impressive. I'll say this about Mike Munchak. He was a great offensive lineman. He set him in the Hall of Fame. The Tennessee Titans, their calling card is, in their history, they are tough. And they got to get back to those ways. And that means running the football and giving the football to Chris Johnson.
Escaping the pressure, going across the middle.
You got to be smarter than that. You can't go for it every single time on fourth and long. There is a thing they have in the NFL. It's called a punt. Do it more often.
Watch the corner blitz. Alert!
Defense lines up here.
Alert! Tight right,
Job of finding, he throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
I got press.
Watch the blitz.
Well, that guy got 40% of the time.
And they'll go for that 2 point.
2 points on the board as they convert. Lions set to kick it.
Make that big play.
Chris Johnson lined up in the backfield.
Let's go.
Run.
To the running back. Gets him some space.
Gets him penetration. Getting off the football at the snap. And getting it done, getting in the backfield and making it.
Let's go!
Screen pass. A tackle that happens
between the
three. You're near midfield, it's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive.
Get ready!
Lockridge is going to take it from the gun. The Titans. The offense turns the ball over.
Terrible game management that time by the coach. It's three downs. It's fourth down. What should you do? Well, I think you should punt it. He goes for it and puts his defense in a tough position.
As they're coming.
Alert!
First down.
We
approach the midway point of the second quarter, and here we go with another snap. Roxon with that hit. The ball's going to fall into play.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful.
Here we go.
Watch the blitz. Second down.
Run.
Second down, and you run the running play, hoping to pick up a few yards.
We've got an injured player on the touchdown.
Yeah, good job,
nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots, and then it helps when your receiver. Got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that play.
Makes the PAT. The Titans are ready to take it to them.
Let's go!
In the slot. Secures it with two hands.
And when you see that, just watch the receiver.
Pull it down! Brad 38! Brad 38!
Entrenchment, defense.
Five, right there in the middle, 55.
First down.
Z. Pull up, go.
Lined up now as his wide receiver. He's got a wide open alley. Steps out of bounds.
Big blocker. I think we're going to find out this year. You're going to see runs the football do a lot of different stuff. After all the success running quarterbacks had last year, we see that Jake Locker has that kind of talent.
Two-minute warning. The Lions with a nickel
ball,
look
go.
Here
line
on
left,
defense.
Four down. Check 13.
Johnson's let's go behind his quarterback as the single back.
Man intercepted.
Shakes off the
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
There's a flag down on the field.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
That's a face mask call.
First down.
Of course, from now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know, one thing, you know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now?
They're coming.
Because players tackle too high.
Touchdown, baby. Another touchdown. Let's go.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
He made it. Lions set to kick it. Inside of the 15.
Three. Flee! Nick, get ready!
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Denny Britt holds it in.
Sometimes you're expecting run, you fake it, easy completion down the field.
Flee! 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 Flee!
Chris Johnson.
Get ready!
Lined up in the back. First and 10. Get the defense time.
Hey, he's
let's go.
Flag right there. Jake Locker down the field. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
Offside defense.
Players for both sides made the
deal.
Referees say it's on the defense.
Get ready!
Nice job. Bring that fade down the field. Nice throw by the quarterback. And we get a touchdown.
You and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. In the backfield here.
Alert!
No one in sight has the ground. The Lions signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Easy.
Field for this play. First and 10. He had no time to get set.
Number 21, the intended receiver on the play.
Hey! Easy!
Second down here.
No, check that.
Motion!
Easy, alert!
He's going to take the snap from the shotgun. No way, and that would be completed.
Number 21, he has hit the target on the play. Third down.
Lead by 27. Let's check in now. Danielle Bolin.
illegal touching. Offense.
Good field position. If we do that, we can come back. That's all for now, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle. And now we'll go to the field.
The penalty is declined.
The penalty is declined.
That last play will hold up.
Toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's gonna have all day to get it done.
Easy.
The tight lined up in the nickel.
Four down. My 52.
Motion.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Grass.
Go running. Grass. Off the top.
Run.
And some space to work with.
What a run by that.
Nice situation for the offense to win the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Watch the blitz.
Alert!
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play.
Here
comes the wide receiver in motion.
So far here today, the first team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Receiver motion.
Shifting around in motion.
Second and seven.
Run. Needing the ball again.
Defense got to be a little aggressive. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
They'll take that gift from the defense and line up with a new set of downs. And the gift now to Chris Johnson.
The offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Coming in second down.
Job by the play caller that
time.
Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third.
Get ready.
Or if you want, you can still throw it downfield.
Balls in the first down. The catch is made for the first down.
pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down.
Get ready.
Even though they're losing here in the game.
Sticks to his hands. Chips away. Has enough for the Crackers as he's taken down at the 38.
The quarterbacks in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just...
Let's go.
Jake Locker down the field. All is in. Teams out of the middle.
Good job by the offense. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Get ready.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They'll try it. The Titans come to the line with a bunch
set. Second
down to six. High that left side.
These receivers in the NFL, they are so good now. Anytime you see a drop pass, it's almost always the one reason. They took their eyes off the football before it got there.
Let's go!
They put their receivers in a bunch formation. Has the reception all alone.
Watch the blitz.
Well, let's go.
By the long game. And it's out of bounds.
Anytime the team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone. You look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Three,
they got press.
Well, let's go.
For the ninth play of the run. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
Third down.
Three. Let's go.
The long drive continues.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to go that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
Get ready. Get ready. Five.
Three. 2-point conversion.
Three.
Be the first to say it. That was a terrible decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. Matthew Stafford. Motion the receiver around to the other side. Handoff to Reggie Bush. Scrimmage is the 38-yard line. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Alert!
It's now second down and seven after the 3-yard run.
If you kill it, motion
me out. Here comes the wide receiver in motion. Final quarter underway now with this snap.
Good job in time by the offense. Now the run gets him a few yards.
Mark!
It's a two tight end formation.
Four down, four
down. 52's the mic. Watch Mike, watch Mike.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Alert!
First down here after the completion.
My 52.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Quarterback, quick toss to the outside.
I got him.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, that looks like an upper body injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that. And now the question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Matthew Stafford. Whoa.
He is tackled at the 14. Jim, the offensive coordinator, done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call. Things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
Traveling 10 yards, and what are they thinking over there on the sideline?
Well, they're thinking this is why everybody hates kickers. Get the ball down there 10 yards. My gosh, kick it 15 yards. We'll still recover it. Just a terrible mistake.
Formation here for the defense. Jake Locker down the field.
He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Oh.
Get ready.
Watch the blitz.
The first after the run. Three. Third down
coming up.
Let's go. Red 38.
To the right side and throw. They pick up the first down with that reception.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Three. Get ready!
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Pass is incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Let's go.
Third down, following the run.
Watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Three.
He's coming.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid.
Let's go.
Third time.
Go.
That ball is picked off.
He keeps going after this offense, and finally he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
Nice play before the two-minute Brandon Pettigrew with the catch. Two minutes remaining in the game.
Well, nice job by the offense, in better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Reggie Bush is in the back. Continues.
Encroachment defense.
Easy. Hey, back out, bitch. Back out. You can't step to this level. You ain't shit, nigga. Come on. Easy. Titans. The Titans got smashed. Hey, you're not playing offside. Go offside. Come on, I like to see you back on. I like you quit there, Quill.
The kick is good.
You suck. Suck. You suck. You suck, dick.
The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. But there's a flag thrown in.
Illegal touching. Offense.
That onside kick attempt did not travel 10 yards, which is an automatic penalty.
Let's go!
First and 10. Washington's taking the handoff.
Too easy, girl.
Too easy, girl.
Just like your mama. You too damn easy.
Are they aggressive and they can get after the quarterback? We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line.
Get ready. Red 38. Red 38.
Sells the play fake and looks downfield. That's an interception.
Too easy. You ain't shit. You ain't got nothing on me. You suck. That's right. You suck. That's right. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy. Too easy, man. Too easy, man. Too easy. Too easy, man. Too damn easy. Too damn easy, man. Oh, you did something right for once. Just too damn easy, man. Too damn easy. Too damn easy. Wait, I'm gonna leave my guys away. Too easy. I want this game over with already, man. Too damn easy.
Get ready.
Too damn easy. Too damn easy. Too easy. That's right. I gave you that touchdown. You can thank me for that touchdown. As soon as I get the ball back, I'm gonna run the fucking clock out. And you're done. 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 You're done.
We'll just have to settle for the six.
Oh, let me call a timeout. I'm going to take a knee right here. I'm going to wrap this game up right now. Get this ball back and wrap this game up, man. Let me get this ball back. Wrap this damn thing up. You thought you were going to get it. You suck.
You really do suck.
Oh, we're going to take a knee right there. Oh, you want to call that? Okay, we're just going to take a knee on the next down. You suck.
Tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. And it's incomplete.
still sucks. I'm gonna do this, man.
You've got a time to pass where the football's going.
I just punished you, man. And do the he perfect timing.
Get that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time.
Too easy. 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 Let's burn a timeout. Because I'm going to burn this fool right now. Too easy, 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 too easy. End game, stop the clock, stop the clock, you can't stop the clock, you can't stop the clock, cause you suck. Too damn easy. Too damn easy. Too damn easy. You can't stop me. You can't stop me, player. Oh, that's it. You're a girl. You ain't no player. You're a girl.